suprascapular nerve block. The suprascapular nerve arises from the upper trunk of the brachial plexus from C5-C6. The nerve passes through the suprascapular notch under the superior transverse ligament. The nerve then passes through the spinoglenoid notch under the inferior transverse ligament. The nerve gives innervation to the supraspinatus muscle, the subacromial bursa, the AC joint, the shoulder joint, and ends by innervating the infraspinatus muscle. The suprascapular nerve injection or block can be helpful to treat shoulder pain. This block can be given either blind or by utilizing the ultrasound technique. In the blind injection, the block is given at the area of the suprascapular notch. Before injection of the nerve, the scapular spine is identified and marked. Utilizing the Meier method, the line marked on the scapular spine is halved. The injection site is marked 2 cm cranial and 2 cm medial to the spine of the scapula. Site of injection is marked. The needle is inserted down to the scapula. The direction of the needle is approximately 45 degrees. Walk the needle to the scapular notch and inject the fluid. Ultrasound guided injection of the suprascapular nerve. The patient will sit upright. Place the probe parallel to the scapular spine. Move the probe cephalate to identify the suprascapular notch. The notch is seen covered by the trapezius muscle and the supraspinatus muscle, as well as the transverse scapular ligament. Check the blood flow by ultrasound to identify and avoid the suprascapular artery. The needle will come from the medial side along the long axis of the probe and penetrates approximately 5 cm. Aspirate before you inject to make sure that the needle is not inserted into the artery. All my videos and this video is for educational purposes only. Please consult your doctor before you make any decision about your medical care.